Welcome back to Tokyo Game Sucks. Fucking, I really miss having camera control. So we're playing as Cheetah.
You're not going to when you want to run from something and I'll be gone like this.
Yeah.
Like, bye, keep dragging yourself.
Okay, fine. Don't raise your tail next to me. I don't like you. Get away from me.
You don't want to sniff my ass?
No.
It's good ass.
I'm not a fucking retriever. Dumbass lower beings. I'm a prideful and graceful gazelle.
Yeah, right. Where were you running to?
On the top of the food chain.
Do you have any food?
What?
Is there any food for you?
Somewhere. There's something on the on the map. I missed. I thought I had lock on, but it was you. I'm mostly just watching so far.
Yeah.
Is there no? So, fuck you, chick.
I ain't sound effects.
I ain't even gonna eat you. You ain't worth my time, sucker. Wait.
There's a food for me right there.
Wait a second.
Flowers.
Wait a second. Something's wrong.
What? What's wrong?
Something's highly wrong.
What's wrong?
Where the fuck is the middle?
What are you trying to do? What are you trying to do?
Where's the thing?
What thing?
That's always blocking the way.
What are you talking
about?
Remember
there's always like a truck or something you can jump?
Oh, the truck's gone.
It's just gone!
It's been gone before.
Has it?
Yeah, this game's randomized.
I did not ever-
There are so many random elements, except the layout. Which is the single biggest thing to randomize, and they never do, unfortunately.
I have never noticed-
The streets being randomized would be more interesting for- God damn it, I'm just not allowed to eat ever.
Oh, sorry,
eat. Every time I stop to eat, you just run away.
I've never noticed that truck being not
there. Yeah, the truck's absolutely been gone before.
I will have to look through all of our videos to find it.
I don't know if it's been gone in our series before.
Oh, that's why.
I have no idea.
Because all of my playthroughs, it's never been gone.
That's too specific of a detail for me to remember.
I know it for a fact.
It's kind of like how sometimes, like, those like, weird debris-looking manholes will sometimes just be straight up empty and you can jump in.
Yeah, but this is a whole, like,
yeah.
A wall.
There's a fair amount of randomized stuff in this game.
Like, more this makes sense.
Sometimes that's gone, yeah. Well, this is a vehicle.
Eat food. I'm gonna eat some bunnies.
There's probably unsubstantial vehicles that have been missing before, too. You just never noticed. And now you're gonna be paranoid all the time. Or not, because you don't care about things.
I
Ooh!
Don't.
Fucking tomatoes! That's not tomatoes are no joke. Tomatoes are the best thing. If you find tomatoes.
Are they? I thought mushrooms were the best thing. Or
mushrooms
this is.
Are also very
isn't
good.
Isn't this also good?
No, well, it's that's better than flowers. Flowers are
sorry.
The oh. Hey, it's your guy. She looks hungry.
Okay.
Hey, Andrew, are you hungry for pussy?
Not yet.
Are you leaving it?
I'm trying to eat.
Oh, you're still a rookie.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know anything about that. I act like I'm really good at this, but that's the only time we're ever going to find a tomato tree. Also not a tree, but whatever. Yeah, in this game, flowers are the shittiest one.
Christ.
The green is the middle, and then like mushrooms and tomatoes are both super rare and really good.
Can I just get more calories, please?
They are the shortcut to being a boss. And or a veteran. Look at me eating.
Oh my god.
You can't find anything else to eat, can you?
No. And
we,
I just-
We should check our goals, because a year passed already. Oh, that's easy. That's easy. That's easy.
We were just there.
Like right, Token Talk was like right there, right?
Oh, there's tons of food there for you.
Right, let's go for it. Whee! We almost made it there, we just had to actually walk slightly more.
God damn, well what the hell? How come there's...
Whatever, we can just take over Dokanzaka.
Yeah, but why does Cheetah need so much calories to become a veteran?
Well, it's because Cheetah's a big animal.
Oh, Cheetah's
And the starting zone, all it has...
Love me, bitch!
It's just like real life.
Yeah, it is just like real life.
It's like the GameStop clerk you're trying to hit on.
She did leave GameStop.
Did she really?
I think so.
I never actually saw her yet.
Now you never will.
Yay! That means I can just assume she was really ugly.
She wasn't.
I'm just frozen in midair.
CeeLo saw her. She wasn't ugly. Get out of here, pig!
Pig! Oh wow, another tomato tree. Who's a boss? I'm a boss! Maybe. Probably. Yes?
There's another tomato tree.
Holy shit! I'm gonna leave you for later. I'm not gonna be irresponsible about this and eat another fucking tomato tree.
There's also a mushroom on the other side, too.
What the fuck?! This is the best place I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Before.
Now I can fucking grow up and have sex.
I'll leave them for later with the hopes that they'll be there when I need them. They probably won't be. They'll probably despawn or something or some bullshit like that.
I don't. Maybe.
You finally earned.
You will love me, bitch.
I'm secretly not pressing any buttons. I'm running left. I'm actually running this way now. I'm faster than your cheetah girl. All along, I was your true love.
No.
I really can't escape. This is just one. Wow. I hope your children inherit her teleportation powers. And her ability to fuck on a railroad instead of a bed.
She likes it kinky, man. Those cheetah girls.
She's gonna have a kink in her back after this.
What? Why would she have a kink in her back?
Because he fucked her on a railroad.
She stood up the whole time.
That's okay. All the way through childbirth and sleeping in 9 months. Or however long gestation period is for a cheetah litter. I have no idea.
I don't know.
I don't even know how long this is
for like any regular animals, like a dog or a cat.
Yeah, I don't know the gestation period for pretty much any animal.
Does it matter?
Nah, it never really comes up.
I mean, yeah.
I don't plan on being.
There goes your
animals.
Mushroom and everything else.
I don't plan on being.
Oh, they despawn after generation changes.
Whatever. I wasn't gonna earn anything besides points by eating them, and I don't care about points, despite how much.
Well, we could have got the intake thing, or did we already get it?
I don't know. We probably already have it. Let's check. After I've marked this. There we go. We get it. We did it already.
No. Intake 296.
Oh, well, that's tiny.
Yeah. Whatever. You know what's not tiny? Items.
Oh, yeah. Those things seem important sometimes. Between levels, we need to actually buy more boots.
That's true.
We keep forgetting to do that with all of our extra money.
Oh, boots fucking...
Head bikini. I think the cheetah wore a bikini last time we played as a cheetah, too.
I think so. Pet bikini is nice.
Repetition. Andrew's too lazy to unlock actual characters, so we're playing as other ones
no.
we already had.
No one ever catches a tuxedo.
Based on people's requests.
The only time tuxedo's ever going to happen is when I have a dinosaur, because I want a dinosaur in a tuxedo.
Oh, if only you could dress the person in a tuxedo.
They already kind of are in a suit.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to dress them in a tuxedo for some reason. Because like I'm pretty sure like the humans just can't wear clothes.
Well, they already are.
Yeah.
So it would be redundant.
So like it's like their stats.
It would look dumb to have a dude wearing a work suit wearing a turtleneck sweater.
Their stats are already pretty static because they can't breed. And on top of that, oh wow, another fucking tomato tree. Jesus, whatever, I'll fucking eat it. Because I'm dying of starvation, so you're dying of starvation. Never mind. Ha ha. LOL, tuxedo sucks. You were born and you're almost fully grown and you haven't eaten yet.
Yeah.
You son of a bitch. You just actively... Why will you not let me mark this? What is wrong with you? Our entire goal is to mark this place. Let me fucking breathe, you piece of shit.
Well, let me eat.
Why are we leaving? Oh, primates.
Just fucking eat something.
Can you eat
monkeys?
Yeah. Oh my god, you're about to die.
I can eat monkeys.
Holy shit, you were close to dying.
Why couldn't I eat monkeys?
I don't know.
What are you getting over there?
I was grabbing the item. Yeah, fucking fly get out of my face. Oh no. My family.
No, those are just deers.
Yeah. Because if they were gazelle, you couldn't eat them, right?
Yeah, I can.
I don't think you can.
Why couldn't I?
I don't think we're able to eat either of our animals.
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure up till now, every time we kill anything that's either of our type of animal, we just can't actually...
Oh, we're missing one.
Yeah, we went right past one.
I thought I already marked that one.
Apparently not. You probably left me to mark it and then ran away. And then dragged me off screen before I could finish. That seems to be your MO.
I would
so
never
far.
Do that, Keith.
You've done that already. You just did it earlier. You might be the worst thing. Fucking Markin. Slow ass Markin. Okay, let's go find us the boss mate of bossiness. What's that one? Average male mate.
It's good enough.
It'll be good enough if the other one's fucking full of fleas and AIDS.
Well, I can promise you that
she's
it
a
is.
Disappointment.
Go!
I didn't even come on screen. I was running the other way. I was ready to get the GTFO.
You were clearly on the bar scene.
Oh, that's the depressing part. Yeah. Oh, I missed. There we go. Let's go get me a family.
Wait, I want to see something, though.
What do you want to see?
Let's go over to the nasty one.
Why? Are you going to try to kill it?
Yeah.
I don't know if you can kill mates.
You don't deserve to live!
Yeah, you can't kill mates.
Damn it.
They can get killed.
Yes, that's why I was wondering if I could kill it.
That's what gets... on top of the food thing, that's what gets so hard about trying to survive past 100 years, is that when you're in the dinosaur age or the human age, there's so many...
predators that can kill your mates.
Well, let me see. Okay, now it's happening. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Stop! I don't want to play as a female character anymore.
You got mounted? That is awesome! How did you like taking that deer dick, Keith? That is awesome.
Oh,
oh
my
fuck.
God, it's
cow.
An entire cow.
Kill it.
Oh, oh my panther. No.
I got it.
CeeLo, throw him off.
That is racist.
That was so racist. Where's my family?
They're dead.
Did they all just die in one hit?
I think so.
No, I don't see any bodies. I think they're just off screen somewhere.
You better hope.
They better not be fucking dead already, because I should have a whole family right now. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wow, that...
So when you play as a female character, you get mounted. That was a first for sad games.
Okay, now I see why people wanted us to play as female characters.
You think that was the whole reason?
Yeah, they wanted us to get
Is
mounted.
Jump against from down? Oh, it's your family. Hey, there's my family.
There's one.
I have a gazelle. I'm just gone now. I'll catch up soon.
Oh yeah, what are our other objectives?
I'm so off screen now. Is it time yet? Oh, it is time.
Oh, hey, we can unlock Black Panther.
Ooh, in Shibuya Woods. Okay. What else do we have?
Wait, oh, it's active.
Yeah.
We can go do it.
That's why it highlighted it.
Oh, Shibuya Woods.
I don't think it's even time yet for the new objectives.
That's where we are.
No, I mean the other objective. Yeah, see, it's not year 11 yet. I'm saying it's not time for our second set of objectives to show up. You unlock the animal goals by just like, it's usually just like complete two goals and change generations once or something like that.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, look, I'm so fucking tiny.
You only
this
have...
is not to scale, by the way. Fucking gazelle and cheetah. Gazelles would be much easier prey for cheetahs, and cheetahs would never have to be so fast if gazelles were this big.
That's true.
I'm growing so slowly. Is it because I'm not eating?
Probably.
Is that ox gonna attack us?
No. What's it gonna attack?
I don't know.
It ain't gonna attack shit!
Oh, it's a buffalo. I guess buffalo look like ox, right? Oh! These cows are so swift!
Oh wait, that's the wrong way.
See the crazy swifty-
Where is the fucking- Oh, we just have to claim the territory,
take
right?
Take all the territory, yeah. And there's probably gonna be a bunch of Black Panthers around.
Sounds like the 50s to me, Keith! Ow! Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? You better- Fucking check your shit!
No one's ever been so afraid of a Black Panther since Fox News.
I'm dead.
You straight up died.
Can you bring me back so I can finish all these Panthers?
Should I do it now?
Yes.
I guess, yeah, let's revive you right off the... How the...
Up.
Okay, I remember. I guess we'll just go for it now, because last time we thought about not reviving someone right away. Didn't work out so great. This fly is all up in my business, by the way. Not okay with that. The Panther might just come off screen, by the way. There he is. Man, you could have gone for the kill. Oh, there you go.
Fuck that thing, man.
Hang out over here.
That pissed me off.
Oh, be Panther. Ah, oh, it's a cow! Why the cow?
Ah, ow!
This isn't even Twister. Oh, these Panthers are
okay, run.
Not cool.
Just go.
With our presence.
You're gonna bring me back later.
This is about to be the shortest video ever.
No, just keep going, but just ignore.
I'm gonna look around. We have to go all the way to the right to even go up, right?
Yep.
Shit, so I have to get past the Black Panthers?
Yeah.
Shit.
You should be okay.
I will blend in with them by listening to rap music.
You just gotta... Well, I don't think that exists.
Do you think he'll be distracted by eating you?
By eating or the cow.
Oh yeah, but apparently the cow's dead. I don't know. No!
Go!
It's down. Is he eating? He's eating. He's eating.
Keep going. Just get out of here.
No!
Just get out.
Get out. Get out. Why are there so... Okay. Check the map.
Keep going.
I couldn't remember where the spots were exactly. We don't complete this area very often because it's like the hardest one to take over.
It's also like annoying as fuck.
Wow, there's a lot of cows to get eaten around here.
Well, that's because there's a shit ton of Black Panthers here.
Thanks, cows.
Yeah, there's some food. Get some food because you're starving.
Oh, jeez, I am starving. Oh, no, the mushrooms are poison.
Doesn't matter.
But the mushrooms were such good food. I'm going up and around. Okay.
Oh, God.
I need the mushrooms anyway. I need food.
Are you serious?
I didn't get filled at all. You see my meter?
Oh no, I didn't look at it.
It was basically empty.
It ain't my meter, I ain't got my meter.
Oh my god, they're right there. So I need to go... Do I have to go... It's not on top of a building quite.
No, it's right there.
Well, I mean, everything's on top of a building, but...
Yeah.
I don't have to go up anywhere because some animals can't. So it can't be there. There we go. Get out of here! Oh my god, I'm so happy there's so many dumb, giant, herding animals around here. Just get slaughtered.
I just want to get Black Panther.
Okay.
Go, keep going.
Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness for dumb cows.
And God, buffalo.
Don't notice me. Don't notice me. I'm tiny. There's way more meter than those guys.
I think that's why they're actually ignoring you.
I have heard that's part of the AI in this game.
Wait, did we get the fucking... Do we beat it?
Challenge. We just completed a challenge.
Did we complete that challenge?
We completed some challenge.
There's a boss.
I have not earned her. What's the challenge list? Let's look at it.
Score 5 clean kills. We have to defeat the boss. Fuck everything.
We have 26 more years to do it. So like year 40 probably. So we need to do 5 clean kills, 25 animals, shopping district. Isn't that like super far away now?
Yeah.
We go for the kills in that end. The kills at least. Should I revive you now?
Just revive me. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna try to attacking the fucking panthers.
The scary thing about being a cheetah is that they die super fast. There's not a
clean kill
here.
Oh no!
4 more to go.
Yay!
Hey, can I fucking eat her?
Clean kill her.
Can I eat it?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, you seem to be having difficulties. Now he's poisoned. You got. Oh no! I'm gonna hang out in this little bush here. Oh Jesus Christ! They're following you!
Get out of here!
I don't like it.
Oh shit! I'm toxic. And I'm not gonna get a single out of it. Is it less toxic? Oh, it is less toxic up here. It looks like.
Ha!
My health's still going down. Oh shit!
Breathing.
Do we have medicine?
What?
Oh, I'm stuck. Okay.
Fucking fly!
Holy shit!
Oops.
There is a fly that just will not leave me alone this entire episode. I am about to die. And also cannot stay on screen for any amount of seconds.
Okay, so I need...
I guess I just have siblings.
You can use water.
Should I use water?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean...
Please stop killing me with toxicity, you piece of shit game. Oh, look! You see the guy that's inside the health bars?
Yeah.
Hey, he's right there.
Is it the boss?
No, I'm just saying there's a panther right there.
Oh.
Which is problematic because
Where's
panther...
the fucking boss at?
Oh god, I just spawned right here. I don't like that.
Excuse me?
Jesus.
You see that fucking buffalo?
You having issues?
That buffalo was like...
Wait, no, let's go upstairs. Go upstairs.
Oh, okay.
I want to get the...
Dude, that buffalo was twerking.
Yeah, I need
that
to get
crazy.
The... There's a tomato. Yeah. Larg. There we go. It maxed out toxicity, but at least gave me a ton of calories.
Go for the clean kills!
Now, if only we could find the boss that way. We won't.
I just need to eat,
The boss
honestly.
Is probably surrounded, right?
The boss is gonna be a pet shoes.
I wish that there was food around here that wasn't awful and full of death.
I don't know where
there's
fucking...
a panther up there.
Yeah, that's not the boss. It'll say boss on its head.
Yeah, I'm just thinking about clean kills right now.
I think the panther boss.
Because our immediate goal is clean kills. The boss is like, we have like almost 30 years.
Whoa!
Oh, that one's calling a pack. Panthers can call packs?
Yeah.
What?
It's not now!
I'm about to die of toxicity.
Why?
Whee!
Are you really?
Bye.
What the fuck? Why are you so toxic? Oh, because you ate that stupid shroom.
No, I killed off all of these.
What killed off all of these, by the way?
That's your family.
Is that?
A lot of it's yours.
Where the fuck is the panther boss?
There was a fully dressed, fully dressed cheetah over there.
Why is there...
I don't know where the panther boss is. Maybe it's that guy. He's probably not that guy.
No, it'll say boss on their head.
Go for the clean kill. I believe in you. How am I? I'm never on screen. I just keep getting lost. There we go. Oh!
Ow. Oh,
Jesus, I missed. Oh, there's two of them now. Watch out.
No.
Oh, no.
Fuck!
You already died.
Yeah, that's it. Game over for me.
Holy shit. That was really... Oh, no.
You better
this
run.
Terrible idea. Yeah.
Run.
No.
Damn it. So we're never going to get Panther Boss now. We have no animal I can kill. Fuck. So I guess head
can't
over.
Wait to get all those clean kills as a gazelle.
Yeah.
Now I'm pretty sure the objectives are based on you being a panther and
yes.
You being a cheetah. So now I have to try to complete cheetah objective as a gazelle.
You can't get any clean kills.
This is going to be a great video. I can get a clean kill on a chick. Those are real.
Get it on a cow.
I don't want. I cannot clean kill a cow.
What are you doing? You're so delayed on that.
No, I wasn't really trying to attack him. I was fucking around. I was waiting for him to leave.
I still don't know where the fucking cheetah boss is, by the way. Just head down to the shopping district.
Around here. Yeah, that's where I'm planning on going. I'm just double checking.
Because
what's going on here? Okay. Wow, that's...
God damn, I can't believe...
I've got a ways to go.
Fucking... I can't believe Panther has way so much attack.
Oh yeah, Panthers are dangerous. Also, Cheetah has, like, no defense. Cheetahs die super fast. That was the problem we faced when I was Cheetah last time. And you were Quiet Bear.
So thanks, whoever suggested Cheetah, because they're fucking awful.
Andrew likes you a lot.
Yeah, no more. No
Andrew's
more.
Really happy with your suggestion.
No more fucking fan suggestions, because you guys don't know how animals work.
We'll probably still keep
you going. You always pick dinosaur. We're totally... If it's not dinosaur, then you always pick the next best animal that has high defense and attack, like bear. Not fucking...
The king of the game is like
people.
Ian.
Those people who are like, why don't you both play as herbivores? No! It's so shitty! They die immediately!
Andrew's very angry about herbivores.
I hate herbivores. I hate them. Keith can play them all he fucking wants. That's great. If he's okay with it, that's fine. But
the mistake he makes is he places every animal on an even playing field.
No, I put every animal... I compare every animal to a dinosaur. And if they're anywhere close to not being as good as a dinosaur, they're not worth my time.
Yeah, but the game also balances its difficulty around the animal you're playing.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean
it's
anything.
It's probably brutal when you're a dinosaur.
Okay.
Whereas when you play as a chick, there's like a surprising lack of monsters.
But I'm ready
around.
For a challenge.
No, I'm saying like it's always a challenge because it's always balanced for the character.
You're about to starve.
Yay!
You should eat food.
Yeah, I'm looking for food.
No, you're not.
Yeah. There's no food.
You're just running.
There's no food here.
Stop running, Sonic, and eat!
It shows up on the map. Do you understand that?
I do. I'm just giving you a hard time because you're dying of starvation.
It's funny because he's dying horribly for reasons he can't prevent.
Shut up.
Let's punish him.
Shut up.
Let's pick on the kid
that's
short.
Water.
Let's pick on the short kid. That is not a lot of help. Shit. Toxicity helped at least. They see me marking.
Why?
Because this is a very easy place to mark. And actually I need to go for the shopping district really fast.
Yeah. Because you got 2 years.
Yeah.
More water.
Gotta run.
More water.
Wow, there's no plants. Also, it's nighttime and rainy, which kills line of sight a lot.
Which means you can't use your map to find anything.
Yeah.
In case you're wondering.
Yeah, but it's also, there's no food coming on screen either.
Yeah, they won't, well, yeah. You're not passing any food, but you also won't see it on your screen.
Yeah. You also won't see enemies. Hey, food. Yum, 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 yum. So today we learned how dangerous it can be to try to unlock new characters.
No,
everything gets butt-fucked into the anus. And then people are screwed. And then suddenly you're getting bred to have litters.
So today we learned, one, fan ideas are terrible. Two, playing as a female is the stupidest fucking thing ever. Because you get fucked and you don't do the fucking, and that's awful. No one wants to be fucked. And three, that fucking cheetahs are weak shit.
I really like playing as cheetahs.
Yeah, because they're fast.
They kick the
shit
out of
stuff. Get those clean kills. There's chicks everywhere.
Hey, chicks. Chick.
Holy shit. You just need two more, by the way.
Did I actually get I did get the district one. Okay.
Score. No, one more.
One more. Can I get it? I have literally a couple seconds left. No, I can't get it because they're alerted. Kitty.
It doesn't notice you.
Kitty. Fucking... Jesus Christ. Lock onto it. Okay. It's too late. It's 20 years now. I failed. Oh, well.
That was
At
weird.
Least I've got my family and my health. Which is more than I can say about a certain cat. Oh, my fucking
wow,
God!
There goes your family!
It's a polar bear! Why is polar bear?
By the way, you just killed one of your family members. What?
I'm marking because fuck that guy.
What even?
That was me being a fucking badass.
Like, you just kicked the shit out of that fucking polar bear.
Go get the zebra. Well, that's an interesting sentence.
There's a lichen coming after you.
Chill. I don't need to deal with your bullshit today. Can't you tell? Oh god, there's also retrievers. Why can't they have turf wars instead of attacking me?
Wow,
oh my god, how are there more?
Because they're calling for more?
Well, this is my life now. Please fight each other, you assholes. Are they fighting each other?
No, they're still coming after you.
A completely different one's chasing me now, though.
Yeah.
There's no consistency to it, really.
Find Zhuing Bui.
That didn't work at all. That didn't work at all. Trying to hit him in the face was not helpful. That's fine. Let's keep going. Let's go this way. I need to find food.
Yeah, you do. Drink water.
To keep going. They're chasing me still.
Find the bushes.
I'm trying to get. Get out of line of sight first.
No, there's no more bushes here.
There we go. I was waiting for a bush to come up, and it was not.
You could hide even in line of sight.
You do have to break line of sight.
Do you?
Yes.
Oh, I've never had that problem.
If he's right there and I jump in a bush, he's just gonna find me in the bush.
All right, so you need to
try to mark this area now. Yay! Oh yeah, I probably have new goals now. Did not read them yet. Find Jingubashi. Yamanote Line West.
Yeah.
Opposite side of the map. I don't think so. 5,000 calories. Might be able to mark 10 times. Wow. Well, ambitious deer. I'm gonna have to drink a lot of water.
Well, there was two of us, so that's not too inconceivable.
Yeah, but I don't think any of these goals scale for multiplayer. I'm pretty sure that it's just the exact same goals as normal.
I'm gonna
mark
so?
A lot of territory. It's probably marked 10 times. It's probably such an absurd amount of marking because it's probably meant for the cheetah, who's super fast. It could totally really quickly run through 10 marking spots really fast. But I'll try to survive at least. Is that? It's a Pomeranian. I mean, not a Pomeranian. It's a terrier.
You can kill it.
Fuck you, terrier.
It ain't gonna attack you.
It will.
You can knock the shit out of that terrier.
Pretty much any dog will attack me. The problem with aggroing a dog is that it'll start calling other dogs. And that's annoying. Why is there never food? There's an appalling lack.
Probably check your map.
What's gonna be over here? I am watching the map, I'm not stupid. There's just no fucking food showing up. Oh, you mean the map that...
big map. That's why.
Ha! Way to fuck me, game. Came all this way. Whatever. Might as well try to finish marking.
Well, if you mark it, and then... mate, I think it will...
It might reset the meter.
Yeah.
I might get a better
food.
Well,
you never get food... I don't think you can ever get food in the territory that you are... that you're born in.
You never get food in the... you're born?
I don't think you can get food in the territory you're born in. You're born in.
The fuck do I... How do I get up there?
I don't know.
There's
not,
food
not
over
that
here.
Way. That way. There you go. Jump on it. Oh.
How the... There's food up there and eat it. And need it to be alive.
You're too small.
I guess I have to run all the way. There's probably a ramp way over here and you run across the top of the whole building.
Probably.
Which is obnoxious. There's the ladder. Stairs.
There's food up there.
Yep. That's not food.
No, I'm saying you'll probably find food up here. They usually have food on the buildings.
There's food on the far left.
Jesus Christ, these stairs.
Those are long stairs, yeah. Here we go! Please. Otherwise, one of my siblings is gonna die. And that'll be on my last life. This might be a short episode. Seeing as you died like 10 minutes in. Ah, oh, it's just a fucking flower. Fine, whatever. Oh my god, I'm fucking right at the death's door, too. Oh, I'm dying of toxicity, aren't I? Oh wait, never mind. The flower reduced my toxicity. Cool. They served a purpose.
Yay! Yeah,
too bad it only really restored the toxicity that I gained while trying to find out how to get to the flower. If only that was a tomato. Or things that you could also, you know, that people would like to eat. Tomatoes and mushrooms and other things that go on pizza. Here we go, last marking spot, and then if I can just get fucked really fast by some asshole, then I can have a whole new family.
That is unfortunate that
and
you have to be
fucked.
And
then I can hope that those guys just have a better life than I did, where I watched all of my friends die around me.
Pause the game.
And then I kicked a polar bear the fuck over. There's animals and they're gonna go fuck everything. This is an animal breeding simulator with danger.
That's my
so
kind of
Andrew,
game.
After dying and leaving this Let's Play, has actually left this Let's Play, and now we have CeeLo here.
Yep, he's crying in his room right now.
Yeah. You may know CeeLo from the Yogg. He liked to rob places and then
what I do.
Fight in those places.
I do evil things.
I heard there was crime here.
I'd be great at this game. I'd kill everything.
Yeah. We actually could totally have an episode sometime where you play.
Oh, I'm down.
Or someone else. We could probably cycle in all sorts of people at some
point.
Gonna
be a terrier.
Yeah, let's have... Oh, how do I get to the... I have to go upstairs, probably. I need...
But can you make it?
I need to breed before I die. It's fine. I have a sibling. I just need to get there before both of us die.
Go up.
Yeah, there's a thing over here. There. Yeah. Oh, there I go. Hi.
And you're down.
It is down to the wire. And I, how do I, are you fucking serious? I don't even know how you can be this.
Oh, I don't go all the way left.
I think I'm just gonna go for the other one at this point.
Okay. I was gonna say, if you go where you're at, where you went up, that first place you went up, there's a way to go across, up and over.
I just feel like I'm at the point where I can't throw my life away trying to solve the platforming puzzle that's put before me. It's like, fuck it, I'll just sleep in the bed that's on the ground.
I hope a dinosaur comes out of nowhere and eats you.
You dumb little silky terrier. Oh, we are not seeing dinosaurs in this episode unless I do an amazing job. I think they show up at like year 70 or 80.
Holy
and
crap.
We are not close yet.
And where do they come from?
I cannot
from?
Climb up that. Weird. What? How do I... I have to go all the way around. That's
all the way around. Will you make it?
Jesus Christ. I think that's another randomly generated barrier that's like, it can be there or not.
It literally just showed up because I knew you were coming.
Just to fuck with me. Please don't ambush me, game. Please.
You're about to get jumped.
I need a few more seconds to survive.
You're about to get jumped right now.
Don't ruin me.
5 seconds.
Don't do this to me. I'm right there.
Black Panther's waiting on you over here.
You failed our family. You must die. This makes me a little uncomfortable.
And now you get mounted.
Yeah. It's about to treat me right.
Oh
my god!
You got kids for days. Wait, so now you just leave as a kid?
There's six of us!
You leave as a kid, and the parents
there's
stay behind?
Six of us!
Why do your parents stay behind?
Why are they so slow? The rest of my family's moving so slow. I don't know, it's a weird part of this game where whenever you die, the rest of your family... Oh my god, all the food is so far away. Jesus, I guess I'll just start my pilgrimage. Let's see how many of my family members survived the trip.
One.
One.
And a half.
Just me. Oh my god, after
the other half of the ones who get eaten by you guys.
I'm not going to successfully mark 10 times after breeding, so I move so slow now. So Andrew doesn't have much respect for herbivores in this game, but basically when you play as an herbivore, you're relatively weak, but your power is that you can... You can eat without killing things.
And you can drop kick a polar bear.
Yeah, that was pretty fucking badass, right? But you survive eating plants, which aren't... You don't have to kill plants, they're just there. So you actually... It's the one... It's the half of the game where because it's like split 50-50 between carnivores and herbivores.
Mm-hmm.
The herbivore half of the game basically can play by just stealthing past enemies. So it's a very different version of the game, which of course Andrew doesn't give a shit about because his favorite comic book character is the Hulk.
It's to murder.
So he's all about the just beating the shit out of things all the time in video games.
I'm about being the underdog and kicking your ass.
Yeah, you'd probably want to play as the chick. Bitch, when I grow up, I'm gonna be a chicken and peck the shit out of your eyes.
I'm gonna kill a polar bear.
Peck your eyes right the fuck out.
Kill a polar bear all by myself.
It's really satisfying to successfully kill like an alligator or a bear. With a herbivore that isn't one of the bullshit powerful ones.
Because
there are herbivores, they're also badass.
Yeah.
Like, there's an elephant and a giraffe in this game.
Oh, I want to be a giraffe.
But if you're killing someone as a gazelle, pretty fucking impressive. Also, I think my favorite herbivore so far is, on my version of the game back at home, I unlocked the thoroughbred, which is a straight-up horse. Horses are
just
fucking fast, and they kick really hard.
Oh, shit.
Whenever someone catches up with me, I'm just like, I just deck them in the face, like, bye! Whoa, yeah! Tomatoes all up in the hills. Okay, pet medicine, that's good.
So you jump, they all jump?
Yeah,
bunch of lemmings.
It's like playing an RPG, right? It's like an old Japanese RPG where people follow you in a train.
Yep. Whee! I am your leader.
Ah, you'll never find me!
Tornado of gazelles.
I'm well on my way to trying, but I'm not going to successfully.
What's up, sheep?
10 territories. Dumbass sheep. You know you're in my turf. Am I gonna get boss? Not quite, huh? Nope. So the way this game works, I don't know if you understand this, but as you eat, you gain rank.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you get calories.
Oh yeah, I got that, and you have to have sex, you have to be a veteran.
Yeah, well, not quite. There's three ranks, mm-hmm. and there's also three ranks of mates.
Oh, okay.
Every time you mark a place, two mates show up somewhere in there, and they're basically random.
Ooh, look, your best friend.
I'm fine. We're gonna very quietly eat. I'm gonna resist the temptation to kick that guy in the face.
Do
because
it.
I will totally
do
get
it.
My shit wrecked.
I would do it.
So I'm already a boss, despite only moving to the next area. So I'm not. I have literally seconds left, so I'm not gonna get my 10 marks because I think I just marked 8 total.
Mm-hmm.
And that, yeah, as I'm saying this, it's about to end. But I already successfully marked this area and got so much food, I'm already a boss.
Nice.
So if I can find the right mate, I can actually And actually, I'm
Is that a dead one of your family members?
Nope. That's the shitty one. So, there's two things that happen when you mate. If you take this conversation literally, it becomes much more awkward. But basically, when you find a mate in this game, can't go that way. Shit. Basically, there's three ranks, and aside, they do two things. They give you different numbers of siblings, mm-hmm. and they give you different stats.
Gotcha.
Because basically, every time you change generations, the new generation has better stats than the previous one.
Oh, okay.
But the amount of boost you get is based on how good the mate was.
Got it.
So. I got the best possible mate last time, which is why I have like 7 characters this time. Whereas I think you could get as low as 2 or 3, and that just means you have fewer characters to deal with the ramifications if you straight up die.
Mm-hmm.
Because right now I could die like 7 times and I'd still be able to. Well, actually, then I'd be dead, but I could die that many times first. Is it good or bad? It's the average. What? I'll take average. It's fine. I have to go all the way back though to the other one. There was so much food here, I'm actually doing just fine, though, on hunger. Not going down anytime soon.
But you're gonna wake up that lion. Or a tiger.
Oh, that would really be unfortunate. The good news is... I found one already, so I'm gonna get better stats. The bad news is, this one wasn't the best possible one. Because the best one just didn't exist this time.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna have fewer, characters.
So when you die, you're gonna be dead.
I'll do it just for the stat boost, though. That, and I think every 10 or 15 years, it might change based on which animal you're playing as, they'll start dying of old age.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And the way that happens is that your maximum health just starts decreasing.
Huh.
Until you're straight up screwed.
Well, that sucks.
Speaking of screwed...
So all the other ones just gonna go to sleep as this happens?
He pillaged my innards. So now I only have 4 characters. All right, but they're slightly better.
Go kick that tiger in the face.
And I've survived to 32 years so far. We're getting there.
And that tiger is probably still sleeping.
I'm not messing with that tiger. Let's find out what my new objectives are, though, because new ones should have shown up. My chances of completing any... Defeat 30, Anna!
Nope. I don't know what that's happening.
Yoyogi Park East I could maybe get to, and I could probably get calories. Where's Yoyogi Park East? Oh my god, it's the furthest possible place on the map.
You see, no, Yoyogi Park
West. It goes all the way up and then wraps around. No, you have to go.
You have to go all the way around
through Yamanote to get to the park.
Oh, so you got to go through. Then you got to go through the territory of Panthers.
The only way it could be worse is if I was in the suburbs right now, because then I have to cross the entire map. On top of that, I just got born, so I'm slow. Hey, look, it's my family.
One of my still dead there. They've been there for generations.
Almost as if to taunt you, every time you die in this game, all of your corpses just stay there for the rest of that playthrough.
Oh, that's messed up.
Until you die. So you get to keep track of all your dead family members. So if I go back north again, if I make it all the way there, you'll see like probably a poisoned corpse, but it'll be Andrew's cheetah family.
Yep, I remember seeing that earlier.
And it'll be wearing like a bikini and stuff.
This game's got some problems. Hey, look, it's your best friend.
You just killed a fucking pig. Eat that guy. What's your problem, dude?
He wants you.
I'm just gonna... He'll never find me here. He's totally gonna find me here.
Your family's gonna get away from this one.
Please don't. Oh my god. I swear to... Oh, Jesus. Did they just get the shit decked out of them? What happened there? Oh, good. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna mark your territory, hilarious. Bitch. It's mine now.
Oh, they're about to see you and they go eat you.
Shut up. Shut your goddamn mouth.
Nope. Well, he's gone. Oh, that's a sheep.
There's been a few episodes in this series where one of us dies way earlier than the other one, like by a good 20 or 30 minutes, and mm-hmm. we joke about it being, I guess this is a solo let's play. This is actually a solo let's play. And you died like you're like 20, which is like... That's an amazingly early death.
He did die pretty quick.
Even when we were new at this game, that was that'd be an early time to die in this game.
Yeah, I'm about to check this game out at some point.
He fucked up so bad at being a cheetah. Oh, dude, you could totally, if you played this for Andrew, you could totally unlock characters for him. Because he's too lazy to do it. That's one of the reasons why we're playing repeat characters in this episode, is that Andrew's too lazy to unlock characters.
Well, I'm going to have to do it then.
Yeah. Ooh. Hi, guy.
Nice and shiny.
The best possible. Ah, no.
I'm not old enough.
In this version, I didn't actually successfully get all the crazy food. I didn't get any tomatoes or. Okay, you're fine. Oh, it's a bear. Just could not do with
What's
bear.
Up, Yogi?
It's another bear. What's the food over there? I don't see the food. Oh, there's not a food. It's just a bear. Shit. I mean, when you're playing as a carnivore...
He can go over there. He's distracted. Yeah.
I associate green dots with food because I'm used to playing as carnivores,
mm-hmm.
but they just mark animals, so obviously they're not food when you're playing as an herbivore. So I keep thinking that it's good to see all that green, but oh my god, beagles are everywhere.
Yeah, you're beating all the beagles up. That's rude.
I don't know, but I'm going to sneak in and get this item. I'm going to get the fuck out of here, deuces!
That's rude. You stole the dog's food.
That's mine. I don't care about dogs.
I hope they wake up and eat
why
you.
Why did I not sneak there?
I hope they
why
eat you.
Why did I go sprinting through that? That was terrible. Terrible. I'm just... Oh, don't be a dick. Ooh, tomatoes. Yeah, I got the tomatoes, and the dogs are fighting
wow.
bears. Fuck you, game. I'm out. I'm playing terribly right now. I am doing none of the stealth you're supposed to do. But there's so many bears hanging out.
Oh,
they're just
bears
going to fight each other. Wow, that worked out.
Oh, look, your best friend again.
Panthers. Not cool with that. Oh, yes. That's poison, so it gave me more toxicity. When toxicity maxes out, it basically does the same thing as hunger, where it just starts draining your life.
Where's toxicity at?
Bottom right corner. It's going up constantly. It got a big boost for me eating a poisoned plant,
mm-hmm.
but it's going to go up over time because this whole area has that mist that makes the whole area poisonous.
Oh, gotcha.
Well, don't attack me. Fight each other. Don't fight each other. Fight each other. Fight each other. Okay. Where's the? I'm not even close to the bridge yet. Gotta keep going. I'm gonna get the fuck out of panther territory. I will not survive here.
They will eat you alive.
Like
oh,
we have a goal to kill the panther boss, but that is designed for the cheetah, who actually has damage output. My strength is that whenever I have a new generation, I have a ton of family, and I'm fairly fast, and I survive by eating plants.
You're a decoy.
Yeah, I'm not good for dealing with.
Oh, look who it is!
No! I couldn't have stealthed through that, though. He was just standing right in the middle of the path. I just have to run for it. Huh. Have I lost anyone yet? I see two people. I think I had three family members before. But they might just be off screen. The important thing is just to continue past here. Hey, Cap. Hey, how you doing?
It's like, I'm just hanging out. I'm
hey,
living.
You wanna like, body block any freaking incoming panthers? That'd be cool. I got fleas.
You are dirty, dirty,
I'm a dirty, dirty, dirty animal. Let's... We have food, medicine. Let's do medicine. There we go. I didn't read it, so I don't. I forget if medicine helps you with. I don't remember if it helps with fleas or not, but that got rid of my toxicity
and
get my health back. So now I'm healthy enough to survive for a bit longer. Unfortunately, I think this area is making my toxicity go up too. So that sucks. Ooh, what was that? The food? Ah, it's just a flower. Fuck flowers. I don't believe in flowers. Fucking 70s and shit. I got on top. Okay. What am I gonna find right here?
Death.
Green plant.
Look at all those green dots.
I'm about to get toxic anyway, so let's just go for this thing.
I wonder what all those green dots are.
Those are all animals that I don't want to meet. Oh no!
And you ain't getting back over.
Okay. Thank God. I was gonna panic for a second there.
Aww.
Fucking fleas are gonna get me killed, by the way.
I thought you had some flea medicine earlier.
Flea shampoo. Wow, that serves no other purpose than other than helping with fleas, so I better just use it. Son of a bitch!
I still got fleas!
Leave me alone, fleas! I don't need to deal with your bullshit! Now the question is, do you think I'll live long enough for Andrew to get back?
Nope.
Or are we gonna wrap this episode up with you?
Probably.
Do you know where he's going?
No
so
idea.
Eric, Andrew left to get his mom's car.
No, he's crying in his room because he already died.
Yeah. Yes, that is. We'll just deal with that reality instead. That's the new truth. That just became the fact. All right, let's sneak because there's probably assholes right here. There's dots, but I don't know if they're actually attackers or not.
They're murderers.
I don't see them at all. Am I going? Wow, I didn't even go with.
They're ghosts.
They didn't even enter my light radius when I walked by. That's poisonous, and I'm not hungry, so I'll just go for it.
You can do it, Keith.
Oh no, the time I'm running out of time. Oh wait, never mind, my next objective.
What the heck is that? Dinosaur bones?
That's a big ass corpse, probably a cow. These end in 45 years, so I can still make it to Park East. How am I doing on food, actually? I'm like halfway there, that's not very good. Probably won't get that goal, but I can at least try. Is this water poison? Nope, it actually recovered my toxicity. Alright, the panther boss is gone now, so we failed that. Surprise! Oh my god, my
yep,
family's being
surprising
eaten off
you.
Screen.
The
Jesus.
Heck was that? Hey look, it's your best friend! It's your best friend!
No! Gator, no!
You have one family member left. He's trying to make it to you.
That was just all the worst things. And that was amazing. Of course, this place is also polluted, just to add to the problems.
Can you get rid of the pollution?
No. Pollution just sort of comes and goes randomly of all the bullshit that's just happening.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like the new Hunger Games movie where, like, there's
new Hunger Games animals.
You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
You see the new Hunger Games movie where, like, there was like clock-based arena where just hazards happen at random times.
Mm-hmm.
That was basically what was happening.
So this is the Hunger Game of animals.
Basically, yeah. I mean, we're hungry, trying to eat things. But there's a hunger meter even. And where everyone's trying to kill each other. And we're taken from different parts of the world because we clearly aren't people that would coexist together. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna die in a few seconds here. Should I just go for the food? I don't have to go for it. I can't just sacrifice my life one by one.
Especially when you're running into alligators.
Yeah. It's good to have an extra life because I don't know when I'll be able to breed again to get a full family back. What are you?
What is that right in front of you?
That's a lion. We're gonna sneak away from that lion. Because lions will fuck our shit up. This specific area has a tendency to be inhabited by lions basically every game. Once you get to a certain point...
Kick him! Kick him in the butt!
No! Oh no! The fog's gone. No! Weather, why do you fuck me? Why'd the sun have to come up? No! I was relying on the lack of line of sight to survive. Ooh.
This ain't gonna do that and get killed.
No, 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 no! Dodge! Dodge! My family's dead!
You got your family killed.
It's fine.
All for presents.
It's fine. I got presents and tomatoes. Oh my god, leave me alone. Please go eat my family instead of chasing me.
Your breath.
That was real.
Will you make it?
Medicine, right? No, stamina jerky. Oh, water. Thank god. That'll lower my toxicity. This is the smallest region in the entire game. The one I just entered right now. It's like a little, like... It's like, it looks like an x-ray of a stomach. It's just this area.
Okay.
So it's just four flags right next to each other. So if I can mark this area.
And if you can survive, Mr. Lion.
Why did that have to happen to me?
Those lion cubs?
Oh, those lion cubs! No! Here they come.
It's fine.
Please, for the love of God. They're coming.
He's like, I don't care. I see you. You can't hide.
I'm not going to live much longer, am I?
I'm going to eat you.
I am so completely fucked. Did I really lose my sight?
They're like, we're going to wait out here for you all night.
What do I have?
We were just waiting for our family.
I need to use this medicine to heal. Stamina jerky. It gives me unlimited stamina, so I can just go dodge.
That one doesn't even care to attack you.
This guy doesn't seem to know that I'm here.
Nope, they still see you.
This is it. This is the end of the progress bar on this YouTube video.
I have faith in you. This is the climax.
Keep
Come on, this is the end of the movie.
Is it
going to be a good or a bad movie?
Please, Lycaon, fight the lions for me.
I hope they want to eat you.
Maybe I can just make it to Yogi Park East. Hey, look, it's Yogi.
What's up, Yogi? Where's Boo Boo?
Hey, Yogi, I'm in your park.
Yogi, get out of my park.
Yogi, fight like him. Please, I really need nature to start fighting itself right now. Hey, thoroughbred. Eat that guy. That'd be a great distraction because he'd run the fuck away and they would never catch him. Why did I lose them?
Holy.
No! I just saw that bush and I'm like, I'll hide in that bush and that'll fix everything. And then, right when I'm thinking that, there's a bear.
There's more bears, and there's a bear right up there. You're running right at him.
No one will ever find. What is that bear doing? Look at the bear!
He's looking for you.
He was fucking.
Hey, go kick him.
He was perfectly vertical, but not the way the bears do sometimes.
Kick him.
He sure as hell wasn't standing up on his hind legs.
Kick
wow,
him.
I actually lost them.
Hey, there's food right by my bush.
Thanks, food. Maybe I'll mark this place. Is that a lion cub right there?
Yeah, you should kick it.
Fuck you, nature.
Murder it. It's a
nature
cub. You can kill it.
I'm not
you
trying.
Can kill it.
I don't trust the strength of this character to actually succeed.
You.
And if I fuck up, fucker will call his family right up in here. Because Simba's a little bitch. Are you awake? I don't see another path. I don't think there's another way to go on. Maybe I go backtrack and get away. There we go. Oh! No!
I'm not here, Mr. Bear.
There. Bear, I'm just hanging out and eating. Don't worry about me. I'm not making it to Yogi Park anymore.
Well, can't you make her go back to the map?
What?
Where are you? Right down there?
There's that big cliff, remember? Oh, wait, maybe I can jump up.
You might be able to jump up it.
I didn't even try that.
Just watch out for Mr.
It's
Bear.
It's not even a very high cliff. I could probably just jump.
Oh, Mr. Bear's down there.
Hey, Bear. You're not going to... Be smart about this. I'm terrible at stealth, apparently. I think I'm better at this when I'm playing alone at home. But when I'm doing commentary, I'm distracted.
Yep.
So it's harder to be attentive.
And, I'd get to running.
Why do you fuck me, game? Why in the butt do you in the anus not stop? No. Okay.
Look at all these little cubs.
We just gotta get to a cubs. We just gotta get to a bush that's far enough away that they won't find me. Sneaky.
Kick him in the butt.
You'll never see
Kick
me.
Kick him. Kick him and run.
You'll never see me. Did I make it to East yet? I did. Did I complete the objective? I did. It gave me it gave me 10 stamina. Shit, that's nice. I would have preferred hunger, but okay. I am not getting that calorie goal.
No.
I don't think I'm getting it. Oh, I have a year to do it. Nah, there'd have to be like tomatoes right here. I don't see any plants around here.
Just run straight right and see what's over there.
Jesus. I gotta try to mark this territory. I gotta just keep breeding and hope I get lucky. If I stay out of aggro range, I can get lucky here. It's like playing an MMO, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like, when you're like sick of playing, fighting all the stuff in an area, so you're trying to like carefully.
What is going?
Wow,
that was just rude, Mr. Bear.
There's a fucking like a pride of lions running through the area, and
they're looking for you.
Not cool with it.
They're looking for you.
There is a fucking tiger right there.
Hello, Mr. Tiger.
I was gonna eat that, but I think I'm just gonna go past it.
Kick the tiger in the butt.
Fuck you,
Zilo. Kick him. Kick him.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
You won't. You won't do it.
I'm not kicking the tiger in the face.
I would.
It's sleeping. It's very rude. I'm not an earthquake.
So there was an earthquake last night that woke everyone up. That was pretty rude. I'd kick it in the face if I could.
I don't know if Andrew's going to keep the discussion we had before this. No!
You just got murked. Eat him. Eat him. Start eating him. Yeah.
I was doing good. I don't know if Andrew will keep the commentary from before in here at all, but one of the things that happened is that here in Vacaville, Bay Area of California, we had a pretty big earthquake. Like last night, and woke us the fuck up.
It woke everyone up. I was already up watching some show.
Well,
and almost knocked my TV over.
I sure as fuck outlasted Andrew, but shit gets dangerous. And
I told you, if you would have kicked that line of face, you would have lived.
It gets more and more difficult to successfully mark all that territory.
You could have lived if you kicked that line in the face.
Jesus Christ. No, I wouldn't have.
You could have started a gang war between all the animals.
I was doing pretty good at getting all the animals to fight each other. But that was not the successful one. God
so
damn,
what is all that stuff on the bottom?
Andrew fucked up so bad. That's our timeline. So that number is what year it was. And it's just all the animals and plants we ate.
Oh, that's rude.
And it's represented by...
Eating a bunch of bunnies?
Yeah, so like it's not super specific, so bunnies just represent small animals.
No.
And there's also like large animals, which I think are represented by wolves. And then right there, that's a pack.
Andrew had a whole pack.
So Andrew got a whole pack. And you can tell whenever I ate a plant. And I can hold R1 to fast forward, which I should be doing. It's not fast forwarding. Oh, I need to fast forward with his controller. There we go. There we go. Those... Tiger
hound dogs,
or tiger or bear looking things, or dog looking things. Those are the large animals.
Gotcha.
There were a lot more of them at some point, and then we stopped eating them forever when Andrew died. Can you tell when
then
I was...
you didn't eat for years, and then you started eating some plants.
Can you tell when I was the only player left?
Yep. There are times where you didn't eat for years, and then
wow,
finally you're just like,
some spaced
plant.
Out plants.
No food, no
looks,
food.
Looks like I got attacked by a pack there. Wow, that pack, those packs were problems too.
Yeah.
Very specific pattern here. So not our best playthrough. We've had difficulty with our last few attempts actually, but Andrew really fucked this one up by being the worst cheetah ever. Yeah, that's right, Andrew. I know you're editing this.
And dead.
Oh, yeah, there we go. That was the end. I wonder how we did on the leaderboard. Spoilers, we did terrible. Only 11,000 points. The animal rate is 0.3. That's crazy. I don't always agree with it. The game multiplies your score by a specific number based on what animal you picked. Mm. And it gave us a factor of 0.3, which is kind of unfair because it's based on the cheetah being cool, but Andrew's a terrible cheetah player. So And what happened is I worked really hard for points, basically as a shitty little gazelle, mm-hmm. and then it got the cheetah multiplier to the score, so I got totally fucked in scores. So look at that. What's impressive is that this game, wow, look at that. So we are the 146th highest score of the day.
I'll be the
This game is active, right?
I will be number one.
This game came out years ago. Like several years ago. I want to say 2009, but I'm just making up a number based on nothing at that point. Maybe 2011 or 12. Mm-hmm. I don't know. But it's been out for years at minimum. And oh, there we go. That's the worst player of the day.
You did horrible. You were what, a points. Cat?
Yeah, he's a tabby cat that looks like he killed one thing and then died. But
murdered a chicken and then chicken murdered me.
That's the worst player of the day. And that, so like, there was 100, we are the 179th person to play today, basically. Which is crazy. And this, and is this just co-op or is it everybody? It looks like it's everybody because there's a few one-person things here. So mm-hmm. like, this game is freakishly active for a game, for an arcade game that came out years ago. Like, 200 players a day is pretty fucking good. But that's it for our attempt. Oh, I clicked on him. I meant to leave. Alright, next time on Sad Games. Maybe Brandrew will remember how to play the fucking game or something.
And maybe Keith will kick a tiger in the face.
Yeah, maybe I'll kick a tiger in the face as a thoroughbred so I cave it the fuck in.
Nah, do it as a chihuahua.
Yeah. Well, there's no chihuahua.
Oh.
I think the smallest animal is the Pomeranian. Actually, the smallest animal is the chick. But smallest
Get it with
dog,
the chick.
Smallest dog or Pomeranian terrier. Next time on Sad Games, I don't know, maybe fucking Sila will be playing. How about that? I don't know.
We're number one.
We don't plan this shit ahead.
So it's not giving, like, solid power to the fucking device, but I'll figure that out.
Earthquake.
Yeah, it's the earthquake. The earthquake fucked it all up. Did you feel it?
Yeah. Yeah, that woke me the fuck up. I've never felt
Did
that.
Did you geologically know exactly where it happened just by feeling it?
No, that's not a thing. Especially not when you're in a suspended bed on a bedstand that's also on the second floor of a building.
Wow, maybe I just got it the worst out of everybody. I was laying on a mattress that was directly on the floor on the first story.
You actually get it less.
Do I?
Yeah.
On the first story?
Because your house sways.
Yeah, houses sway. So I was shaking so severely in my bed that I thought someone was fucking with me. I thought someone was just holding the end of the bed and shaking
it. I was laying there
it.
Watching Bo Jackson Horseman, of course. And out of nowhere, I was like, the fuck's that shaking? Who the fuck's shaking? Well, at first, I was looking over pretty quick. You shaking? No, she ain't shaking.
Are you shaking?
Then all of a sudden, I see my
Are
TV.
You shaking?
I see my TV just... I was like, hey, don't you fall. I don't want to get up.
I was so delirious from being shaken awake that I thought someone was just fucking with me at first. But then when I started getting my bearings, like, and the shaking was over, I heard a bunch of car alarms outside. And I'm like, oh.
I didn't hear. See, that was an earthquake. No car alarms went off in my area.
Yeah, they weren't in my court or anything, but they were. I could hear them.
Yeah, I didn't hear any. That's weird.
Courtney, that tipped me off that it was an earthquake.
I looked at Courtney, at the area of it. She's that's like, the biggest. Is this an earthquake? My God, it's shaking the earth.
That's the biggest earthquake of my life.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. That was a 6.1, and there was a 6.9 in 1989. Don't know when. I don't remember. But
it was in February or April.
So it's also the biggest earthquake of your life.
Nope.
Right after I was born.
Unless you went somewhere else that had an earthquake.
I was in a fetus, baby, still alive.
That doesn't count.
Yeah, it does. I was shaken up in the womb.
Not according to some people.
Well,
political. Ooh.
Actually, I would have
put this in the recording.
I would have already been like months close to like being born.
Yeah.
So I was still. I was already pretty formed.
You didn't experience that earthquake though.
Yeah, I did. That's why I'm so dumb. Shaking baby syndrome.
You are pretty dumb.
Yeah.